Welcome friends, today I am going to make this decorative box. It is very cost efficient, don't need to spend more money over it. Here I use my old phone box. I just use the black chart paper. I'm going to cover its lid properly. You don't need to decorate the lower portion. Here it is. So this is ready. Now I cut the leaves with this black chart paper and I use the jute fabric. With the help of this is a jute. I use this on the chart paper petals. I make 4 to 5 leaves with this. Now I also cut the stick with the paper and also use jute over it and place it like a leaves. Now cut the white strips with the paper and use at the edges of the lid. Cover it from the all four sides. So this is ready. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.